Finally bringing out the Rosalina again. That's...
Are you guys starting already? Is this legit?
Yeah. That's legit.
This is legit.
Alright, cool. Well, losers round four between Diablo and Stealthy. So do you know this matchup very well, or?
I don't.
You don't?
Honestly, I feel like Rosalina would have a better time because she can, well, when she has Luna at least, because then she's got those multiple hits.
Yeah, that's for sure. That was a really good pick out by Diablo right there, though. He, like, jabbed, whiffed it on her shield, and then he waited, jabbed again, and shorted when he spot dodged. Yeah, it's like, it just covers so much range.
Definitely. Bob's gotta be careful where he focuses, though. He's gotten knocked out of it twice, so.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, just dropped for the down air. That was clean. Nice. Ooh. I like that patient from Stealthy just waited for him to focus and then just went for the up smash knowing that it hit twice. Keeps him off stage, and Luma down there will seal it right there. Luma's down there is like ridiculously strong, dude. It's like, it's got such a high knockback, but the thing is, the move's only active for like 3 frames.
Yeah.
But
as a Sheik, I get, I'm afraid of like recovering because of Luma. She can't frame really well.
This is down there, that's it, you're dead. Like 60 even. It's ridiculous. Oh!
Ooh, and there goes Luma.
There goes Luma. Big meaty foot. Oh. I think he was wanting to follow up with the down air, but I think he realized he was going to whiff it.
Ooh. He has so much shield pressure.
Oh my gosh, dude. Wow. Forward tilt just poked them off. That's crazy. Ooh.
Well, I'm looking for that up to assure you.
I think it'll kill this percent, I think, actually.
It would.
Oh.
If you get this true with it, I think it will.
Yeah. Good recovery by Diablo right there, though.
Bob's doing a really good job of catching his landings.
Being safer about it, not throwing out attacks nearly as much. Been a lot more patient with this focus too. Won't get baited out as much, is it? Ooh.
I'm not sure you boom.
That would have been a shield breaker there, dude. Luma's still gonna live still. Lands on up off him, but it's dead. And the back air will seal it. I think Diablo did really good there.
Definitely.